Fuck's sake. As Lee would say, oh no, not this gun. You can always use these. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh god. Something spicy hit me. Tickly. Oh, what the fuck is with this temple, man? I think I'm going this way. Uncharted on Zelda. Nathan Link. Who'd win? Spider-Man. Hey, everyone. Falling! Whoa, 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 what the fuck? Oh. What's that?
No, you need to calm down.
Behave! Riley? No, he's hanging there, look. Behave! Nathan Drake, you silly man. Behave yourself. I'll get Link to stab you with his legendary sword. I'm just flying around. Hey! Do I have to jump for that? Yeah. Oh, I really wanted that. Damn! Snake took in that game.
Oh my god, you're not gonna get a jump. Snakes!
What's he doing?
Fucking dead. Shot because he was climbing around like fucking trying to get out of the deck. You can't get that.
You're so funny. Have a drink, Gullet. It'll do you some good. One dog. Serious? It's all blurry. Nathan Drake. Stupidest man in all of humanity. He's a bit of a twat though.
Oh my god, fuck you doing?
Is it the bit where they got snipers on you? It's annoying, isn't it? What's he doing? That bit stresses me out. Does it stress you out? It definitely stresses me out. Annoying, isn't it?
Aiming on this shit.
Done.
How does that kill him?
What?
Jump off.
No, it's game, isn't it? Watch this, watch this. Watch. No, 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 look. Ah! Not very nice. Still a badass though. Then did have a piece of heart, it'll do you some good. What about Ritz, man? I forgot about Ritz. Peanuts, they can't be repaired. It's like Link was known as Drake Watch, see? And yet, you have to be pretty strong to do that as well. Because he's got quite a bit of gear on as well, it must be quite heavy. You can tell Link's a strong guy though, he's got like a... Yeah, but the sword won't weigh that much, but the shield will weigh a bit more. The Salong sword is a pretty... It's got weight, but not like weight where it'll weigh you down. It's not like a really... But Link is just strong, you can tell by his stature, like he's athletic. Ah. What happened? What?
Fucking prick kicked me.
Who kicked you?
Me.
What sniper kicked you?
Fucking now me. Big ass twat on the shot me.
So you kept getting sniped earlier, is that why you got mad? Go suck a dick! You need a Ritz.
Slaps him, hits him, hits him, dodges, finishes him off.
This guy's tough. Stumble. What? I went through the wall. Lame. convenient. Opens automatically, I think. Ladies and gentlemen, I reached the final, the cuntish level at Super Mario 3D Land. And we all know, don't we, Lee? It's a cunt level. What's wrong with it? How bad? Not like Champions Road, though. But still bad. Barbecue now. Apparently. I always refer to it as Texan, but. Badass Link incarnation ever, you can do this. See if I can kill him with one hit, Lee. Nope. Might be on a tree. What was that? He just flew at him. Two hits. Yeah, why can't the aiming in Uncharted be like the aiming in this? Like, actually, the aiming in Halo is the best. Halo 5's aiming is so good. We have to play that, man. Oh, I'm sorry. Is Reach better? Well, Reach isn't better in every aspect. I don't know. If it was, it would look like Halo 5 and sound like Halo 5, but it doesn't, actually. That'd be funny though, wouldn't it? If it actually sounded as good as Halo 5. the alcohol, but with loads of bang, bang, bang. Give him that chip. I was giving that chip anyway. What difficulty did you put on? How casual? What? You didn't tell me you were casual. Halo has two difficulties, heroic and legendary. Heroic and legendary. Ignore the other two difficulties. Engage dickhead mode. Watch this. Oh, it won't let me. Ah! No! You wouldn't dare play it on normal, would you, if you could? I think I've missed them. Look up, you cocksucker! Okay. Guess I can't get up there. Get up to the top floor.
Fifth floor.
Don't you hate it when your face itches? You didn't die, did ya? Oh, Link! Completely missed that. Trajectory. Depth perception. Sully's problem these days. I'm aiming manually. Thank you. Nate, mate, that's a good one. Uncharted on the Vita is a bit choppy. Have you not noticed?
God,
better on the PS4, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, because it doesn't go slow.
It doesn't go slow.
Aim.
Aim.
But on this you can't.
If you aim, you can move it slightly.
It moves it, yeah.
It moves it,
but awkward. It is awkward. Your green capped cunt. Oh my god. I don't even like this temple that much. Dungeon thing. Sounds like he said no. Who am I referring to, Lee? No. Cookie. Alright, it's time for Iron Boot Link. Or not Wolf Link, Iron Boot Link. What a badass. Thing. You gotta do the thing. I need to get back up there. gonna let me now, is it? Actually, no, it's a shortcut. Okay. Heartbeats of them. Let's get out of there. I think I hurt my kneecap. Monika!
Give a fringle to Link.
Can't reach. This thing's gonna take forever to charge. Oh, he made it. Good! We need to get back out there. Argorok's back. Where are them pea hats at? I'm gonna fight. Get it. Get back away, nice and slow. Or money, probably both. I stamp. G! Now I can write my name in Hylian. It's a real language now, apparently. Fictional. But apparently it sounds English. Where to next, compasses? Or the next? A little
punch,
chest.
Kick, punch, dodge. Nah, I fell down. Get off my leg, bitch.
How the hell do I get out of here? No, I've got to wait for things to come, haven't I? There you go. Fancy another cuppa. Naturally. Open sesame.
Nate.
We were on the mic yesterday.
Nate.
Dead. Did ya? Yeah. There you go, it does tell you. Just didn't notice it last time. You probably died, that's probably why. A little chest. I can't be bothered to get it. Two little chests then. Should use any micro USB, use this. Yeah. I don't know why the Wii U doesn't use that. That would be handy. Huh? Now I get to finally sort of teach that dragon a lesson. I guess I'll use my thing. Yeah. Very Texas. I don't like this room. You need to have a charge. I'm going to plug you into the wall and charge you up. Oh, what the fuck? I've got two of these guys now. Fuck! Can't really see. Can't see! Crew! Dirty,
around now.
They gave me loads of money, so it was worth getting hit a couple of times. I hate it when you have two strong enemies attacking you, it's really annoying. Later on, you've got these armored guys, and you'll take one of them out first. One of them will be agile, and the other two will be armored, and it's really annoying. It's hard. This game's actually quite easy. But... yeah. Sick of this temple already. Dungeon. Dungeon thing. Cereal today. I'll be fucking rooting all fucking shit right now. Can I reach that? I've got to reach one of them. Yeah, I think I can. I don't want to do that anymore. Jaw food. What is it called, jaw food? Fight a dragon. It's really annoying because you have to keep ahead. It tries to burn you and you have to keep ahead of it. It's not hard, but it's annoying. I forgot his name. Begins with an A, I think. Look at my big sword. You know what's really awesome? Get to climb on its back and stab it in the face. Actually, I think you pull its armor off first, and then you stab it. It's like, get out of my personal space. Since when do dragons use armor? What would you do? What would you do in this situation? Argorok. Sounds like a Pokemon. They jump on its back and they can't see you. Climb high. Hey. bringing them straight back down to here. Just use my iron boots all the time. No, not at least rain, like that would be fun. That would be fun. Fuck it. Abandon ship. come down with me. But he grabs the fucking tail though. What? He took a nap. This is the annoying bit, Lee. Well, yeah, that's cliche. Don, 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 don. Get back, I've got big boots. I should get my fucking big boot thing out. Hey? It's raining. It's a strange thing. That's convenient, don't you think? Now you pissed him off!
Who you
screaming at, sir. He can hear me. He can smell me. You gotta go faster. It was so evil it made me start raining. The way it hovers over his hand though. Fake king, Twilight Hitler. That's why Hitler. Yeah. I did it. I saved. Well, partially. Now I get to fight dickheads. And it's funny, he goes all giant, yeah? And then I can press the thing. That's a big boot. Don't worry, Link. It'll only hurt a lot. Now I've got two cool shots, so now I'm just ultimate badass. Hours, right? When I first played this game, yeah, it took me 80 hours to complete it. What the fuck? I was running around like a dumbass. I didn't know what was going on. Oh shit! No, I know there's one that I've completely forgotten about. Acid trip. He's like, ah! You remember when you had an acid trip? No. Echo in here. Hear it. Crunchy, crunchy, crunch. Om nom. Just give me more! You don't need them, but yeah. Probably arrows. Oh, that's a good joke. I like that joke. Remember that joke, the old 5 rupee joke. Now that was what I was looking for. Remember when I made Link stumble? It's all these fucking targets on the wall, look. Fuck. Can't even reach them. They're just there for the sake of it. I don't understand. It's gay crazy. There's one there. Oh wait, no. Hold on. Some chests in the water. But I can't be bothered again. I could always, I don't know, it's tempting. What would you do? Would you get the chests? You would? Oh, fucking hell. Good joke. It's a good joke, man. I'm so happy. By swinging the sword in the water, it's probably really hard. Isn't it so worth it? You cunt. Link, you green cat cunt. Horrified at his language. I don't want to do Batman, what do you want to do? Don't mind! Huh?
Hey, Batman.
Oh, I was going to say, I was going to try and copy you then. Don't mind! Where's Nate? Where'd he go? What did you do? What did you do to him?
Tried him up.
Giving him some help.
Getting him ready to battle.
Up here. I don't understand. Oh, it's a chest. Cool. Probably a stamp. I think this has been added in the Wii U version, so it's probably a stamp. I didn't notice them targets last time, so I'm guessing it's a stamp. It's money. Not a stamp. Maybe it was here last time. I didn't notice it. But now I understand that you did need both the core shots to get to do the thing, the Spider-Man thing. Can I? Aww. Fine then. Where the fuck does this guy come from? Hey! Really annoying. Really, really annoying.
It's like a cup of Pokemon's ass.
Why did you do that? Wanna play Batman, yeah? Love that. Run around like a madman. Run around. Run around. Where'd it be? The controls are weird. Isn't this funny? Funny. Watching you roll around this link. Remember when you tried to play on the N64 and you gave up? Remember? Remember, good idea.